self initial system. When money will no longer be an issue, you can activate the world of the self initial system. This is the kind of thing. Pay the price of things to be bought. And made your salary lower. Just. Where some people will come to this house, what they want to get into the food, they're getting there to go through the food. And just. Where the riches become more richer and the poor become more poor. And just. That's when you do it. It is at the point the best in the world. It's the program that you have. It's not possible for you to get there first on your own. No. Normal practice. This is deficit. This is withdrawal. You can never withdraw from a bank account. You don't. So it applies here also. If you don't provide help, you cannot get help. Give and it shall be given unto you. This doesn't seem to be an issue. Our internal currency called Mabro. Mabro is the name of the currency that we use. It's not something you will go use to buy things outside. No. It's not an exchange for goods and services. It's an exchange for Naira in Nigeria. It's an exchange for cedis in Ghana. It's an exchange for dollars in the US and other countries. This is Mabro. This Mabro now is what you will have in your MMM account. When you have a Mabro in your account, after you want, the Mabro will grow. It's not your money that is growing, not your school cash, not your Naira that is growing. It's your Mabro that grows. So if your Mabro grows, one Mabro is equivalent to one Naira, one Mabro is equivalent to $1, one Mabro is equivalent to £1 sterling, and every other currency that is in MMM. And when you've got part of this. By that time, you will understand what I'm saying. Because when before I came here, when they were telling me about all this, what just touches my head. I don't become here, that's why it doesn't use me. I dodge. I applied for guidance 4 times. But when I think I was not I was born. You know the business. So the story will not be the same again. Don't worry. Same opportunities, same benefits. In the sense, you start with money, why not you start with everybody after you? The same requirement, your name, your image, your bank will transform you. The same thing you draw, the same thing I draw. If you want to manage that process, I want you to do it. As a participant, ordinary participant, you will enjoy just 3 or 4 things. 1, 8% reward on your own capital. 2, 10% to 5% to 3% video testimony, 10% referral bonus. That's all you can enjoy as a participant. But as a manager, you will enjoy all these things that the participants are enjoying, including this. This is the money. This is a good
if you wait for the end of the month, you get help from the community. Before you not get help, let me take my battery to this. I don't want to use this bag. I want my money to go to this bag. And the latest people can be popular, SMS, alerts, just snap a screenshot. A nice screenshot of banking transfer. But those are the proof of payment. When you get the payment to provide help, MMM, MMM can know that yes, this person has provided help. You must upload your proof of payment. Not uploading, MMM will not know that you have made the comment because you are not. If you refuse to upload your proof of payment, you will be blocked. And you will not be able to get back. Rule number 7. Do not fail to confirm your payment. If you do so, you will be blocked. If you get help and they give help to you, you receive the help. You must confirm your payment. If you do not confirm, you will be blocked. Rule number 8. Do not allow your family member to age more than you. If they have more than they are about to be aged, let them go through your personal office or tell them to register through your guidance. Your family members, do not allow them to be aged more than you. If you do so, you will be blocked. Rule number 8. Always remember to write your letter of happiness after every get help. After every money you receive, you should write your letter of happiness. At least they will give you the maximum of 3 days to write the letter. If you refuse to write the letter that you will get help, you will be blocked. Rule number 10. Enroll people just for the sake. Enroll people just for the sake of bonuses. That's educating and caring about them. Or enroll Jebusu.
Zawsze modlitwą są z Ojca.
If you want to benefit, it's better to know much about MMA. Don't just register because you want to get 10% bonus, you want to become a manager, everything, you are just registered people. We need active people in MMA, not proactive people. If you do so, you will be sanctioned by the letters for the time. That is the last rule in MMA. The next chapter is the list of MMA. Does not give any
you start at the end of that phase, you will get that 2,600. Then from there, you now know if it is real or not. But if you're sure you want to take the risk I took and I can smile today, you can also start with 18,000 naira and above. At least the registration bonus of $20 is still something in a world of change like this. But everything is real, so you can try. The best way to make your first job is to register and provide the first job with the minimum amount allowed by the rules of MMM, which is 2,000 naira. In order to check how MMM works, as a proof that people are really getting help from MMM, you may find videos by searching YouTube MMM page on YouTube, or check the Letters of Happiness posted daily in our website where people share their joy and receive help. Even when you search MMM page online, you still see our business, you still come across our business name. Is it a pyramid? Pyramid is a structure whereby there will be one person at the top or guard the top, sitting and engaging from the downlines. But here, even the founder also provides help and gets help. Therefore, MMM, the uniqueness of MMM is that it has no person on the top of the community who gets all the money. There's also no single account where all money is stored. MMM uses exactly the same operational principles that all banks use. Pension funds and insurance companies do. Since incoming funds pool is provided only by the participants, the difference between MMM and the above stated financial institutions is that MMM is absolutely open and honest, and it gives the possibility to single people to have the same benefits that bankers have. All the information about MMM is clearly stated on this website, along with the warning about the risk. Be open and honest with those who invite or those who are inviting to join the community. Explain the ideology to them. Tell them about the risks involved. Tell them everything about them. Let them know anything like them. There are some more than they've invited, they required it, they have eight downlines on that. And six of them were blocked. So, what is the worst thing for you impose on them in life? So, with that in time, so be sincere with your downlines, be sincere with those you are referring to the community, and together we can change the world. So, provide all the information about MMM and let them make their own decision. The MMM community is developed by its participants. Our activities, kindness, benevolence, creativity,
so, your explanation, if get help is more than provide help, the system will get that possible. Now, you mentioned that at least 11 weeks, this is it. Then we
It's all right.
I'm introducing MMS to offer. And
come to me. And you know what? For the first time in my life, I broke the protocol of my family. What is the protocol? Before making any decision, I used to contact my wife. But for the very first time in my life, I failed to contact my wife before joining MMM.